Hi, thanks for joining me. We got Cruise, a ship manager demo version. Let's jump right into it. Looks like we're playing Sammy as a small. Let's go for it. All right, welcome to Cruise Ship Manager. This tutorial will show you how to manage your own cruise ship. Harbor options panel, this is your blah, blah, blah. Okay. Cruise planner, yes, please. You can select the route that will take you. Oh, I see. I do build mode. Building your first room. Cabin. Crew cabin. Don't know why it. Oh, but I think this is where it wants me to. Oh, to jump. Cool beans, okay. Other. Not quite sure why they're red like that. Perfect. That's how much fuel we have. Got it. Deployment. I have no idea what I'm doing. There's workers. We got 14. get it. Sí, señor. This down here that we got to figure out. Do I leave? Come back. We're really broke, so... Sell tickets. Okay, the key to ensuring a successful cruise and making the most profit is making sure your passengers are happy. Stay vigilant during the cruise and any events that may occur. In order to maintain the ship, you need to assign crew members to their work slots, restaurants, clubs, the bridge, the engine, all... Okay. Let's grab... Simple... Yes. Nearing. Okay, room management, blah, blah, blah. This is the room's management panel here. You can assign crew members to work slots, manage prices. Okay. More. Hampton. That's right. There you go. Three engineers. Oh, okay. Yep, probably. And then food services, we need cook. Right, then we need somebody for the club. DJ. Sure. Barman. Oh, you look like a great guy. That'd be for that. Right, and then someone for here. Oh. And quality's a little low. Let's go. Everybody's assigned. Oop, you can see people. Oh, that's crew. Nice. It was worse than the slot machines were nice. It was worse than expected. Oh no. Some items over time and when they break. What broke? But there's a bit of an idleness to it so far, anyway. I'm mad because I had to wait for eternity, and did not get food. So what's going on? The food was great. It was better than expected. Have something really ugly in the middle of the rooms. No, mean. Room dirt. Room dirt. All betters. Oh, okay. So I see the crew that are just chilling. Just chilling. Crew. Oh, now they're all better. And they're all happy. I'm still laughing at the sheep were nice, but it was worse than expected. Takes them a hot minute to move around, doesn't it? Everyone just chill. Just cleaning around while the person's sleeping. Oh, the captain's doing it. These elevators are slow. figure out what is going on here. Some of them seem like they're teleporting. Others seem like they're slowly waiting in the elevator to get anywhere. Oh, they're doing it themselves. I just got the shred that. Yeah. Oh, I guess fair enough. They get time to rest. With open to deliver toilet paper. All right. You get no breaks. Neither does Severin. Oh, Suzanne's gonna fix it. Hey. Don't have access to the rooms button. You, Thomas? It's Thomas. starving, he's having no fun. Oh, is that the fun icon? Must be the fun icon. Yeah, that's the fun icon. Fire! Fire! What do I do about fire? We're fine. Well, that was our first ship out. It looks pretty interesting. It was a type of management game. I look forward to see what they're going to do in the future. Thank you guys for hanging out with me, and I will be back soon.